Welcome back, folks. We're carrying on from where we left on the last time and on a starter trip through Dying Light. Okay. We've got a bunch of undead all over the place, bruh. Let's get up this thing. No fall. Oh, I did it again. I'm gonna be able to pick this one. Grab it. Let's have a look, see if I'm gonna get that picks I've got. Got no luck. Six metal parts then. Oh, so it must be a touch one way or the other. It's not that one. Right. Another one. Give me. Go up here. This is the best part about the game. When you get the grappling hook, it makes all the difference. You need a lot of that. These parts, and I didn't know if I found a box up here before. Huh? Yeah, I don't want to pick. So it's definitely that way, maybe just chilling out a little bit less. No, it's gonna be more. More again? Through both there. Okay. Super. Bloke. Inventory full, and that's a 40. Okay, two. Let's have a look at ones again. It's got two. This gas plate worth 13. Let's just scrap it. Right. Right. This is where those cars are like they're burned out to bits. Picking the stuff. Any onion? Huh? Theft. Change. Nothing. Did I come in here before? I think I did. Oh, I did on the last night. I swear it hasn't regened. Fully. Can I pick that up? Gotta get out of it. Let's have a look at the map. Well, I've got a fair distance to go, you know. Safe zone. What's that? First assignment. That's the tower. So it, oh yeah, okay, we'll pass the tower. There would be one down there, wouldn't there? Let me get up. Oh, come on. Let's go down the stairs. So let's try and make a dash. Run, 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 run. Since the city stairs, I always go. You're going to set the pole. Nice. She dead? Smokes. They're worth money. You'd have to wear gloves doing that, or she'd cut your hands to shreds. That's the car that the trap was in. Well, that's what it's designed to be. Bombs, obviously. Oops, clear. Oh, missed it. The tower's up here, that's the tower. I've got to go to this place too. How much you filled up that one? It's not good. Look at this thing. I'm still can't get it up. No pal.
First of all, you did great out there. Now watch me need something else. Stronger. Use a UV flashlight.
Yep.
Got it.
Now for the bad news.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive.
Received a new outfit, huh? We've all got a skill point as well, that's cool. We got survivor rank. Carry more stuff. Four new slots for carrying weapons, or I know these plants to create boosts. Oh yeah, that stamina boost is pretty good, but I'm gonna go for carry stuff. None of the craft flares, awesome. We'll fight these suckers again. How's it going, me old pals? Oh, I need to get some more points if you don't mind. So stick your head in for more range. Good man. That came in one, nice. How's it going, girl? Well. Wife beaten. What? Oh, it's the spikes coming. What's done this way? Dumb as a box of rocks, aren't they? What was hitting me? Maybe I'm dumb as a box of rocks. Smokes. Coffee. Smokes. Metal, need them. Smokes again. Checked him, didn't I? Didn't check him. 27 bucks. 32, right. So this is a pretty easy mission, just make it back to the tower. Although having said that, it could be easier said than done. Let's get up here. Come on, let me up. This hopefully will have regenerated. Yeah, let's look it up. Another tuna. Can I get through it? Okay, bring coffee. Can't complain. Oh, a bit of halva. I like me halva. Taste of stuff. Right. Nothing else, is it? Which way is it? Yeah, the tower's there. So. Making a bit of noise there. We got some space for these things now. Might as well have it. Safety. Nice. Let's go to the shop.
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside. Yeah.
Short, simple knife. 700, oh, I've got so, oh my god, I've got enough for it, let's just sell. Sell all the valuables. How much are they worth? 1750. I'll roll that out here for 50 bucks. Oh no, that's what I'm selling. Let's see what I've got. Oh, can't buy that until. I like classic, it's a cricket bat. It's in the base of it, to be honest. It's just simple money. Is it worth getting? Damage 28, durability 56. I reckon that's worth having. Always got some gauze. Let's make it another med kit. Two of these. Oh, a ranger bow. We got three arrows, though. These arrows only make two. Oh, nice. Nightclub. Doesn't any better. Anymore. Yeah. It's always making them. So all I need is a bit of string to make some more. I'll finish this mission.
You can't trust anyone in this world. Very bad.
Yeah, I'm not good. Oh, I've got to go out on top of that thing.
Things are bad. It's very
bad. Go to the top of this building to get it. About made that.
What's that?
Where's it sending?
Leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Yeah, come on, buddy. Yeah, I'll craft another throne stone. Throwing stars. I'm gonna want more than that, but at least I can make them now. They're really good. More nails. Something that can make my arrows? Yeah. Any arrows is good. Oh, there's been skill points as well. And agility's gone up to, what's that, level 4 now, is it? Which one is that? Grapple or the slide thing? Yeah, that's better. Yeah. Although the slighting is pretty good. I think that's just this one. Fighting has got to be better. Let's grab this thing. Oh yeah. Crushed a new item. Can I not make another? Oh, I need a shotgun. What do I have on? Right. I don't know what item I can craft. Probably just a lot of pieces. building. So Brecken's not the leader, it's Rice. Rice is the caddy.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
Yeah. So we're gonna gather and see what we've got. Well, I've got a bed for this, don't you? No. Well, let's take those nails. Lots of Kiwi, Flavor Man, Terminator, Launcher, yeah, Punster, Ben Spectre, that's not bad. Beyond the Berserker, Beyond the Warrior, yeah, that's not too bad. Buzz Expert, Bureau Z. American, Argentinian. Is there an Irish?
Yeah. Alright. Alright, we'll have it. The tricolor.
I can craft a new item, but what item is that that I can craft? Tons of stuff. That's obviously not the one. Oh, I'm crushing back. Might as well make a few more. I don't like making too many lockpicks because metal parts to the weapons, they don't last forever. Right, so we've got to go.
Brecken, Lena, Maybe you can get...
Right. Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way to get back out. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Nina's right, you need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Maybe one more try before we go to Rice. Yeah, okay, fine.
This is where we get the quest to do Mother's Day, isn't it?
Look.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago. Look, what do you need me to do, Lena? He's been stockpiling it all this time?
I hope to. Mother's Day, find Gazi's place. I'm gonna do this one. Oh no, I'm still on floor 19. I don't get why you don't be riding on bicycles. Because there's lots of them lying around and they don't require any fuel. And you'd be faster than the zombies. You can get off them quick. Just be able to carry more weight, more ammo. Definitely want bicycles in the zombie apocalypse. Just saying. What have I got in my inventory to sell? Bit of coffee. Got 1672 cash. So I've got this flush out through and still. I'm just gonna put it in. Can I use it for that? Oh no, no. No, absolutely not. So that one can get in, I'm still on the safe side. Only got 15 arrows. I wish I had this when we had to fight this sucker. Got Whatchamacallum? No, I don't like this kid. What do you call that sucker dude? Is that uncle?
Yeah.
No, that's nothing. I'm gonna have to do it that way. Alright, we're going the wrong way. Not put, definitely want that. Mother's Day mission is actually a pain in the ass. I got to this roof. Get in. Already whacked myself. Come on, let me over. I'm not going through that, I got lost pipes. Heading in the right way. I'm gonna be able to get in there, am I? Ah, come on, that's a dross. Come on, pal. It's better not to walk where you're on the road. This mission can be an absolute pain in the hole.
because getting around Gazi's place is pretty difficult. Oh, I'm not going through any of the tunnels. I'm just not doing it. We go to here. I must get us dead.
Spike, it's Crane. There's a building here covered in quarantine tape. You know what it is?
I sure do. You're looking at the original quarantine ground zero. The first infected were moved there from a hospital when the outbreak started. Things fell apart pretty quick. The building was abandoned. It's chock full of miners. But it's also chock full of supplies. Even Rise's people haven't been able to crack it.
No, we've got six. Nice. Oh! Premium throwing stars, eh? One of the weapons are great. Oh. Well, here we go. I was gonna go and find Gazi, but... Huh? It's cut out. No, it isn't. Okay. How do we get out? I don't think I have any choice, do I? Okay, what I'll do is I'll go back into the light. Do I fail if I go out? Probably. So, I'll stop the recording here, folks, and I'll carry on from here. Then we'll do the Mother's Day quiz. Thanks very much for watching. Bye-bye.